Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Shivan Thamong, and in this video guys, we're going to be reacting to La Luna Sangre episode number one. So I finally found the video with English subtitles, and it has actually all the episodes with English subtitles, so that is something happy. However, I'm not sure whether I'll be reacting to this one only or I'll be reacting to another show. I'm going to also be reacting to The Killer Bride episode number one, and whichever you guys would appreciate more, I'm going to start that one, and the other show I'll probably start after the first one finishes, okay? So yeah, I have watched the trailer of La Luna Sangre, but that was an year before, so I don't remember much. So let's just dive into it, and yeah, let's get into this reaction.
I love you too.
I got startled. Oh God, it's giving me horror. God, that was scary. Are they having some nice romance under the core? Isn't this the guy who plays the role, who played the role of Kid Rehav Manik on Encantadia? Ooh. Oh my gosh, she was a werewolf? Why does the footage look so damn old? Like, was there a prequel of this show? Oh God.
Mas nanaig sa puso nila ang pagmamahal. Magkasama nilang kinalaman ang kanilang angkan.
I feel like these footages are from the earlier season or something, because for some reason this doesn't look like, you know, this looks like something from 2005-6. His whole beard and all looks so fake. This was the guy that was just bitten. What happened to them? Oh, they are in some sort of village to live a peaceful life, isn't it? She is Catherine's young character, I guess. That's how I remember her.
Thank you.
Puso means heart, right? That's how I know. Yeah, a game it is. Oh God. What does this mean? Are they like caged or something? Puso is a dog, right? I hope. Oh my God, that kid was literally standing there like this. Puso is a child? Oh, okay. That must be Daniel. Let's go! little child. Yeah, he finally got his dialogue. How do village kids know so much English? You know, English words too, like that. What the fuck is happening? They are actually leaving the place. It seems like this year itself. So cute. It doesn't seem nice. CGI it was. She is that curious girl who's gonna go after it, right? Look at its eyes. because it is not familiar. Aren't they gonna transform? I think they were really strong. I think they could defend themselves. Ew. Why couldn't they recognize him?
It's me!
Okay, that's why. So they don't really have powers.
Hindi na siguro. At okay lang na hindi na. Kasi kasama naman namin si Maria.
Pasko ng pagkabuhay!
Ano?
Diba? She rose from the dead.
She was dead. Okay, the eyes turn green and red. They use their powers to make it come alive. So they basically gave up their powers so that they would have their child come back to their life. Okay. So basically she has both of their powers probably. His navel is very weird.
Contento at excited para bukas dahil sa corn festival o dahil bukas din lalabas kung saan lalabas ang tunay na kapangyarihan ng mga kagaya natin kapwa lobo, ako vampira.
Vampira
doon makukumpirma kung ikaw Lia, ikaw Mateo at ang anak niya si Malia.
I don't think Malia is normal at all.
Magiging malaya na kami at makapamuhay na normal.
Bukas nga pala, dadating si Frederick. Siya na mismo ang titingin kung talagang mga normal na kayo.
Hindi ka ba masaya para sa amin?
Probably misses you, that's why. Or maybe he wants to be normal to you.
Gusto ko bumalik yung kapangyarihan mo. Dahil miss na namin kayo bilang mga pinuno namin. Bilang pinuno ng LMU. Simula nung hindi na kayo naging pinuno namin. Mukhang may mga vampirang tumalikod na sa kasungguan. Pati mga negosyo natin ngayon, naaapektuhan na. SMV Corporation, pagmamay-ari ng mga Villalobo, pero pinaghihinalaan, isang pampira ang nasa likod ng corporation.
As you can see, hindi natin pinapansin ng SMV mga unit na.
Lakas talaga ang political
backing. Kakusapin ko si Senator Panginawan.
Kakampi ng SMV si Senator. Kasi lang ang pinakaburan.
Then get the President on the line. Ako nakakusap.
Pero normal lang sa negosyo ang kompetisyon.
Paano kung hindi lang ang intensyon nila?
Ang sinasabi mo pala gusto pagkarihan ng kukunto ang tao ng pira at mga lobo?
Maring gano'n mo.
Yung gano'n, ipanalangin na lang natin na sana negosyo nga lang yun. Paris, mga naman na tao lang kami ngayon.
Kaya ako umaasa. Hindi lang ako, marami kami. Na magbalik na ang pinakamakapangyarihan pang pira. Mateo, bakit hindi ka na lang kaya magpakagat ulit sa pampira? Mga kaalyado natin, sino ba bungal doon? Para hindi ganun kasakit. Dok, baka sakaling bumalik ka pangyarihan mo. Seryoso ko! Hindi na, Baristo. Pagpapalit ang buhay na meron kami ngayon para sa kahit na anong klaseng kapangyarihan.
Given.
Lalo na ngayon, makikita namin ang masaya sa simpleng buhay si Malia.
Oh, so it's his father?
Gala ka ng gala, hindi mo binabantay yung kapatid mo. Huwag kang iiyak. Nagawa-gawa ka ng kalukuhan na si iiyak, ha? Ha?
Kuya, tama na.
Pahihiyaan mo para magtanda, kulang pa yan.
Paniwanagan mo lang kasi ng maayos.
Itay, anak ko, pwede bang ako magdisiplina?
Eh, bata yan, eh, talaga makulit yan. Naglalaro lang naman.
Kaya kumiti ka sa ulo, kinukonsinti nyo.
Sa likod ng ulap, may ulap, at ulap, at ulap, at
marami-marami gula. Tapos tsaka pa na may araw. Ano yan?
Was he acting laughing? Because that laugh was very... Yeah. What happened to his beard again? It's very dark now. Seems like they're gonna be negative. Greed for power and possession always leads to something bad. The girl is watching it literally from there, having so much fun.
Sana po, lagi silang ligtas at masaya. Okay na po ako doon. Ma, magustuhan mo yung regalo ko.
Oo.
Yun lang po. Masaya na ako.
Again? She's so pretty.
Thank you. nag-hunting buwan.
Or he ate 120 rupees. Don't think he's gonna get bitten by it. She so rudely said, wait, it's dead? I think it's sleeping, right? Okay, so they also have secrets. So he's strict on purpose because he really cares about his child, but still. Now when you do that, then you know, they don't really feel like they are loved. Buy that for him. What? Oh my God, the child's speaking. Do that is hug that child. The child feels unloved, and that is the problem.
magsisimula na akong mag-ipon para masundan ko na si Toyo ko sa Dubai.
Dahil may silang ang buhay, ano, Rita?
Hindi. Hindi, baka may bago siyang pinakalantaryo doon.
Huwag na nila ko!
May botoy ko dito. Kayo naman, pinapangiti ko lang yung kumaliyo.
Was also gonna do. He is a bad one. Isn't he the one who plays Captain Barbell? Alright guys, that would be up for this video. That was the episode number 1 of La Luna Sangre. And I hope you enjoyed this reaction. I enjoyed the first episode, I have to say. But yeah, is it gonna continue or not? That is totally dependent on you guys. This or The Killer Bride or any other show that you guys want me to watch. What you're gonna have to do is please make sure you like the video and comment. You know, even if you don't comment, usually just comment because it helps with the engagement. And do not forget to share this video with your family and friends, neighbors, everyone, okay? Just share it because, and after that, whichever does well, I will choose to react to that one. So that'll be it for this video. I'll meet you guys in the next reaction video.